friends, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths, Chapter 9, Exercise 9.1, 7th question. Rewrite the following rational numbers in the simplest form. We have to simplify, then we have to write the simplest form. Now, we are going to solve it one by one. First question, solution. Minus 8 by 6. We have to simplify by a common divisor. We can divide it by 2. 4 2s are 8. 3 2s are 6. Now, minus 4 by 3 is there. Hereafter, we cannot simplify because we don't have any other common divisor. Therefore, simplest form of minus 8 by 6 is minus 4 by 3. Next, second question, solution here. 25 divided by 45. Here the both numbers are ending with 5, so we can divide it by 5. 5 5s are 25, 9 5s are 45. So 5 by 9. Hereafter we cannot simplify by a common divisor. Therefore, 5 by 9 is the simplest form. Therefore, simplest form of 25 by 45 is 5 by 9. Next, we are going to solve third question. Here the question is minus 44 divided by 72. Solution, minus 42 divided by 72. We have to divide it by a common divisor. We can divide it by 2. 22 2s are 44. Here 36 2s are 72. Now we have minus 22 divided by 36. Again we can simplify by a common divisor too. 11 2s are 22. 18 2s are 36. So now minus 11 by 18. And hereafter we cannot divide it by a common divisor. So this is the simplest form. Therefore, simplest form of minus 44 by 72 is minus 11 by 18. Next, fourth question, minus 8 by 10. We are going to divide it by a common divisor. Minus 8 by 10, we can divide it by a common divisor 2. 4 2s are 8, 5 2s are 10. So now the simplest form, minus 4 by 5. Hereafter we cannot divide it by a common divisor. Therefore, simplest form of minus 8 by 10 is minus 4 by 5. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.